In the book of Genesis chapter 21 verse 17, Genesis chapter 21 verse 17, the Bible says, "And God heard the voice of the lad, and the angel of God called to Hagar out of heaven, and said unto her, What aileth thee, Hagar? Fear not, for God hath heard the voice of the lad, where he is, where he is." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Father, let me carry your presence with me all the days of my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, let me carry your presence with me all the days of my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, let me carry your presence with me all the days of my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Today's topic is dream about carrying a crying baby. Dream about carrying a crying baby. Did you see yourself carrying a crying baby? If yes, we are going to tell you more about this revelation. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, can you subscribe today? Dream about carrying a crying baby represents many things. It indicates worries, pains, tears, and most oftentimes, it can represent troubles to come. The cry of a baby in the dream is a sign that you should pay attention to something or to someone in the waking life. Maybe there's a need for you to stir up the potentials, bring out, explore the potentials in you that is crying for use. Dreams of carrying a crying baby reflect your desire to address some situations before you or a need to calm the storm causing distractions in your life. Similarly, to carry a crying baby in the dream signifies a surprising good news to come. If the baby was calm in that dream, it means peace, success, and happiness, a sign that your problem has been resolved in Jesus' name. Hearing the cry of a baby in the dream, it indicates something is seriously distracting your attention in life. For example, maybe God is showing you this sign for you to attend to something that is about to bring danger or problems to you. Maybe the cry of the baby could forecast strong attacks coming against your projects, your plans, and your marriage. Maybe hearing the cry of a baby in the dream could suggest a person who is currently attacked by some forces of darkness. A crying baby in the dream is a sign of a suffering child who is lacking parental guidance, control, and protection. In most times, carrying a crying baby in the dream for an expectant mother, it might be a sign from God to see how willingness you are able to calm the crying baby in that dream. Once you are able to achieve that, once you are able to calm the crying baby in that dream, you will surely get pregnant. That's how God programmed it for some people in the realm of the spirit. But if the baby still cries after carrying the baby, then it's a sign that the Holy Spirit could be angry with you because you have done something in the past. And if this is true, they begin to ask God for mercy. For some people, carrying a crying baby in a dream may connote sickness to come, battles to come, failed relationship that leads to sadness, hatred, and disappointment. But in conclusion, this dream may encourage you that now is the time to cry out to God in your distress and believe that God will answer you in Jesus' name. The other meaning of this dream could indicate some tough situations that you must overcome as a child of God. May the Lord bring joy to your life and terminate that worries and pains in Jesus' name. Instruction: embark on 2 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. If you are believing God for children, you are believing God for fruit of the womb, try to make little children happy. Kindly read the following Bible verses: Psalm 18 verse 6, Psalm 145 verse 19, and lastly, Psalm 34 verse 17. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "O God, arise and wipe away my tears. In the name of Jesus. O God, arise and wipe away my tears. In the name of Jesus. O God, arise and wipe away my tears. In Jesus' name." Say, "My crying glory, hear the word of the Lord. Be calm and locate me. In the name of Jesus. My crying glory, hear the word of the Lord. Be calm and locate me. In the name of Jesus. My crying glory, hear the word of the Lord. Be calm and locate me. Be calm and locate me. In Jesus' name." So, O Lord, as I cry unto you, hear my prayers today. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, as I cry unto you, hear my prayers today. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, as I cry unto you today, hear my prayers. Hear my prayers. Answer my prayers. Answer my prayers. In Jesus' name. Say, "Father, take away my worries and give me peace. In the name of Jesus." "Father, take away my worries and give me peace in Jesus' name." Say, "Father, beautify every ugly situation in my life. In the name of Jesus." "Father, beautify every ugly situation in my life." In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If this broadcast has blessed you, Share to your friends and family. Once again, it's Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.